Today I am here standing to tell you one English lesson. What lesson? A lesson in English by name Gully's Box of Things. Gully is the name of a boy. Gully is the name of a boy. And he has a box, a big box he has. Box and all the unwanted things, all the waste things in the house, nails means what? Mekulu. And then the hammers means what? Sutti. Hammers, unwanted pencils, unwanted pens, and then what? Unwanted microscope glasses. Not microscope glasses, they are called magnifying glasses. Even microscope glasses also, and magnifying glasses, unwanted specs, all this they put in one box. They fill up all this box. This is a box. So they fill up this box with all unwanted waste things. Mommy does not throw them out. She doesn't say, yeah, this is unwanted, go throw this out. No. Then what does Gully do with all that unwanted stuff? He goes and puts it in the box. And that box, he would put it in the almirah. So if anyone wants anything, no? Suppose I say, I want a pen, my pen is not writing. What does he do? Quickly, he'll go to the box. He'll bring the box out and he'll open the box. And do what? And do what with the box? He will open the box and he'll start searching. And he'll start searching for a box. Understood. And he'll start searching inside the box for a pen. And then what happens? When he finds the pen, he feels very proud of himself. He says, see grandfather, I brought you a new pen. See, that day you were about to throw the pen out, no? Onto the road. But what did I tell you? Don't want grandfather. You give it to me. I'll put it in my box. See, today how helpful that box, that pen in the box is. Like that, he takes everything from the house members, from the members in the house, and he puts them, he fills up the box. Understood? All the waste things, unwanted. Unwanted means akkarlemi. Understood? All the unwanted things, he'll put it in the box, in that big box. You can see in the picture. And he will put that box in the almirah. Understood? This is the shortcut of the lesson. Now today we shall see. Read about Gully and his box of things. What does it have? So we too want to know, no? What is it having? What is it having? What's wrong, Grandpa? Why are you not reading the newspaper? Asked Gully one morning. Gully has a grandfather. So one morning Gully's grandfather was just sitting like that, not doing anything. Usually what he does every day, what does he do? He takes out the newspaper and he keeps reading it, and then change the paper, then turn the papers. He'll be turning the papers. And what is on page number 2, page number 1, page number 3? He'll be reading the newspaper. All the old people do that, no? Mom, grandmother, grandfather, all of them will be doing that. So what happens is, the lesson, so the Gully will be, what does he do? Grandfathers are always like that. Early in the morning, they keep reading newspapers. First thing, they have a cup of coffee, and then they do the newspaper reading. So one day, grandfather was not reading any lesson. He was not reading any newspaper. Grandfather was not at all reading any newspaper. He was just simply sitting on his table like this, in the chair. And then this Gully noticed. This little boy, no? He noticed. And he was telling him. And what was he telling him, Gully? Gully was asking grandfather, Grandpa, what happened? Today you are not reading the newspaper. What happened, Grandpa? You are so sad. Tell me. Oh dear, I broke my reading glasses. What did he say? What did he tell Gully? Oh my dear little Gully, you know what happened? I broke my reading glasses. They fell down and they broke. So I cannot read now. I need a pair of specs. I need a pair of specs to read the newspaper. And you know, I don't have. Only one I have. Only one specs, one set of specs I have. And I broke. What should I do, tell me? And I can't read anything without them. Except grandpas are very age, will be like 75, 80, isn't it? 70 age, 70 years, 75 years, 80 years. All the grandfathers need a pair of specs. All of them. Because you know they are so very old, they'll have sugar, they'll have BP, and the eyes will be affected. So what happens? He says, no, my darling, I do not have a pair of specs. Understood? I don't have a pair of specs. What should I do then? I cannot read specs. Oh dear, I broke my reading glasses. Reading glasses means what? Same, these glasses only. Oh, I can't read anything without them. And you know, Gully, I cannot read anything without my specs. Whatever I want to read, I need a what? Specs. A pair of specs. Said Grandpa. Then Gully was thinking, what should I do? What should I do? Dad, Grandpa has no specs. What should I do? Then an idea comes into his head. An idea comes into his head. Ah, don't worry, Grandpa. Let me go and get my box of things. Ah, don't you worry. Then he said, Grandpa, I have an idea. You remember that box I have? All the unwanted things, I put it in that box, and that box I put it in the cupboard. Don't worry, Grandpa, don't you worry. I'll go and bring that box. And I will take out each thing and see if you have anything useful in that. Gully ran out fast and came back with his little brown box. So he ran to the cupboard. And what did he do? He came back again with a big box. A box in his hand. Clink, clong, dum-a-dum-dum. See, you know, when you come first in the class, you take the progress card. So your mother said, Mommy, ding dong, Mommy, I came first in the class. So he made that sound, ding dong, clink clong, like that. He too is making a sound saying that, clink clong, dum a dum, dum. That is to say, I'm great, I'm going to give you a pair of specs to read your newspaper. What has he found at last? So what did you find at last in the box? You're saying dum a dum, clink, clong, that, this and all that. What did you find? A shining, bright, magnifying glass, Grandpa. Then he found one magnifying glass.
This is called the both of them in Telugu. What do you call it?
We found one magnifying glass. This is called a magnifying glass. Magnifying glass in Telugu, what do you call it? Bhotaddo. You call it? Bhotaddo. So, then he took out all the things from the box. He took away all the things from the box and he started searching. Where are the specs of this thing? Where are your pair of specs? Then he said, Grandpa, come here. I found something for you. Something nice. Then Grandpa went slowly. Then he took out one magnifying glass. And magnifying glass, you know, when you put it like this and read, a small letter will is big enough for you to read. Suppose you write a small G lens. Under the, when you see through the magnifying glass, this G will become so much. Magnify. That means it makes it very, very big. Understand? One small little letter or a small little picture or a small little anything, a sentence, when you look under the magnifying glass, it will look very, very big. Understood? A shining, bright, magnifying glass. If you care to look through it, everything will look better and come on, take this grandfather and you read this. If you only read the what is that called, newspaper through the magnifying glass, everything will look big and clear. Okay. So today he found out a solution for the grandpa not having specs. What solution is that? He found the magnifying glass. So today I shall stop the lesson there and tomorrow I will continue. Okay children, have a nice day.